closest friends are helping set up. We're finishing all the setup stuff and it looks beautiful. They did exactly what I envisioned and I'm really excited. I'm excited to celebrate our baby boy and excited to celebrate with my friends and family. And I can't wait till everyone gets here.
Baby Justice chose you guys, and I'm super excited. I just want to say, cousin, I'm happy for you, and this is a whole another journey that you're going to embark on, and I can't wait to see the beautiful mother that you're going to be, and I'm excited, and
I'm very excited,
right?
I'm very excited, and you basically just told them what my car says to you, but... Congratulations. Congratulations, I'm so excited for you. If you need anything, you can always call me or text me or whatever. I'll be right there. And I love you. Congratulations. I've done it already.
And if you need a babysitter, I'm here. Okay?
Yes, exactly.
Congratulations.
What's up, Jess? This is from the Rios family. We just want to say congratulations, and the best advice I can give you is to love them unconditionally, because it'll be the best decision you could ever do, and to take one day at a time. It might be hard in the beginning, but just know it's for a good cause and just love them as best as you can.
Even on your worst day, Jess, you're still his only mom, so just remember that. And if you need anything, just give us a call, okay?
Bye.
Jessica and Justin, congratulations. We're looking forward to Justice. Can't wait. We're excited. But we're going to terrorize that little boy. Can't wait till he's here because Papa's going to get him. Thank you.
Justin, I am so happy for you. I can't believe that I was there when you guys first met, and now you're having just a little bundle of joy. It's such a blessing, and I wish you guys all of the happiness in the world. Happy birthday, Justin! Welcome! Hey, Jessica. I'm so excited for you to have your baby. We've seen you since the very beginning, and I know you're going to be a great mom. So excited to see the baby and watch it grow and be there to like take pictures and record the way. So excited. Love you. Cheers.
Hello, Jessica, Justin, and Justin. My future godson, you all already know. I love you all so much. I'm so happy that you're coming. Your mom has waited so long for you, and I'm sure your daddy has too. I'm always going to be here. I have not as much advice as other people might have because I don't have any kids, but I'll be there to hold your hand when he gets his first shots, and I'll be there when you need me, no matter what. I love you all so much, and I'm so happy that Justice is on his way. I can't even wait. That's my stupid brother. Just gave me a wet willy. But regardless, I love you all, and I can't wait to meet you, Justice. Your Nina loves you more than anything, and yes, I'm your Nina. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
This is from the Bonilla family. We just want to wish you guys the best. Get ready for an enjoyable experience, enjoyable memories, some sleepless nights, but it's all worth it.
All worth it.
Yeah,
what do you have to say? He's talking
to me. No. We just want to wish you guys the best and that you guys enjoy everything through this process, and we're looking forward to spending more memories
help
together.
Each other.
Love you guys and good luck.
Justin, you better wake up too.
Hi, baby. I just wanted to say I'm so happy and proud of you. You're going to be the most amazing mother ever, and I cannot wait to meet my grandson. I can't even understand how happy I am for you. I love you so much.
Jessica, I'm so excited for you. Woo! This is going to be amazing. You're going to be an amazing mother, and I'm always here if you ever need anything. You know I got you. I love you.
Congratulations, Jessica and Justin. I'm so excited for you guys. I love you guys. I can't wait to meet little Justice. I can't wait to teach him how to dance. I wish you guys nothing but the best, and I love you guys so much.
Congratulations, you guys. We love you, and we can't wait to meet the baby. And let us know if you need a babysitter on the New York side. We got you.
It was so hard finally to come
back. Hi, Mia. Well, anyway, this is Uncle Rick. I hope you play this and play this to your baby. We love Justice already. He's welcome to the family. We can't wait for him. I hope he's really good. He's going to be a Cowboy fan. Sorry. But he's going to be a Cowboy fan. And there's nothing else to say other than we love you. We can't wait for you. Welcome to the world.
Congratulations, guys. I'm happy for you.
Class of 2005.
Justin, you're going to be a great father.
know, baby Jess is coming into a great group of parents. Excited for you guys.
Anyway, Saul says if you want to drink more wine, go to his house. Thank you very much for coming around to this one. There he is.
So first of all, I just wanted to thank everybody who came and made this event amazing. You made Jess's day, you made my day. Justice is going to have something really good to look back on. Justice, this is for you, we love you. And Jess, most of all, you are the creator, you are the reason why this is happening. Thank you so much.
I just wanted to say thank you all so much for coming and supporting our baby boy. Special thanks to everyone that helped put this together. Janelle, Nikki, my mother, thank you guys so much. Special thank you to Carrie and my dad for the food. I hope you guys all enjoyed it. Thank you to the wire. Thank you, Philip, for serving this wine. Thank you. And thank you. Honestly, thank you so much to all the friends that did this long trip, like from New York and San Jose and everywhere else, just to be here today. It means like the world to us. I'm speaking on his behalf too. but thank you so much. It's so nice to have all the love and support for our baby and for us. And thank you, and we love you all. Hope you guys had a good time.
We just wanted to say thank you to everyone that came and celebrated our baby boy.
I second that.
And just everything went exactly how we wanted it. It was just nice to celebrate with our closest friends and family and everyone that's near to our hearts and that supports this baby. And it's just so overwhelming to see all the love and support that this kid is gonna have when he comes into the world. And I hope he looks like him, a little baby.
Looks.
My brain, just kidding. What else, babe? Say something.
Oh, thank you to all the friends and family who came out, made it excellent.
It was beautiful.
A great time. And went above and beyond our expectations. It was great.
Yes. Love you.